Hamas warns of a looming humanitarian and environmental crisis as over 1,000 Palestinians' bodies are trapped in the rubble of Israeli air attacks in Gaza. The death toll has reached 2,750 with 9,700 injured. Israeli bombardment continues in southern Gaza despite evacuation warnings. Hospitals are struggling as fuel runs out, and a total siege by Israel cuts off essential supplies. Israeli airstrikes have persisted since Hamas fighters entered Israel on October 7, killing many and capturing dozens.